It's been tough actually these first weeks, and I also had a tough period before I signed for Norwich. So I'm still in the process to get back to normal, Mathias. But I think I every day feel better, and the day I finally look in the mirror and say to myself, "Now you're 100%," then I think it will be very good for me in this league.